Now then, hope you're all doing well and welcome back to the channel. This is a bit of a take two in a way because I started making this video at 7 o'clock in the morning until it got to about lunchtime and we decided that it was so sunny there was just no point really, and that we'd stop for a little while and come back in the evening. So that's where we are. It's about 8 p.m. now, and although it's still quite sunny, the sun's low enough in the sky that there is a bit of shade on the river at least. So hopefully we can get lucky. I am having to cast off my left shoulder, so I apologise for making you watch that. I tried quite a few different flies this morning, but when I spoke to the ghillie at lunchtime, he said, "Have you tried a sunray shadow?" Which I hadn't, so that is what we've got on now. Just with a full floating line, just keeping it moving all the time. Try not to stand on your line because then it definitely won't go anywhere. No! No, 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 no. Well, it's a bit of deja vu that, because the last time I fished this river, I hooked and quickly lost a fish in exactly the same place. But we're gonna see if we can find another over there. Thank you. I'm just holding the rod up to keep my line out the fast water on the inside. I'm just wondering if I struck into that fish or not then. It was... I don't think you'll have seen it on the camera because my arms will have been in the way, but I saw the fish come out and take it. It's just a grill, but I would have happily taken that. Oh, one in there. We're in, boys, we are in. I hope my dad hasn't gone to the car. Please answer the phone, because it's very hard to land the fish here without a net. Where can I try and land this fish without a net? Is the question. She's not. Hi there. I'm in again. Cheers. See ya. Oh, it's rubbing on rocks, I think. There. No. Don't be doing that. I think it's just the grills. No. It's rubbing on something down there. Don't really want me around there, mate, to be honest. Thank you. This is why we do it. There really isn't a better feeling than having a salmon on the end of your line. Is my dad nearly here? Because I think it's nearly done. Oh! No! Bugger. Right then. Is there any chance of third time lucky? It's so hard to see through a midge net. I'm not sure if I'm hitting the other side there or if I'm in the perfect position. It is really fun fishing little rivers like this. It adds another game to it. You're not just casting out and letting it swing around you. Oh. You're ideally not doing that. Oh, my hands are getting eaten alive by midges. Yeah, you're just picking out little pockets more than just letting it swing around. Now then, I lost the light last night before I got a chance to do an outro, so I thought I'd just quickly do one now. Looking back at the footage, I definitely strip struck with my left hand on that first fish, so yeah, that one's definitely my fault. Second one, I don't think I could have done too much about. Back on the same river next week, so hopefully I can go one better and get one in the net. Anyway, if you have enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up, and I'd really appreciate it if you could click the subscribe button. Tight lines, and I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers!